it was less a debate than a verbal brawl. President Donald Trump, lagging in polls, lashed out early and dominated the clock. Trump repeatedly sought to throw Joe Biden off balance with a blizzard of interruptions that left the moderators scrambling to regain control.
The worst part of Obamacare,
Chris, that was the worst part of Obamacare.
Let me ask my question, President. I'm the moderator of this debate, and I would like you to let me ask my question, and then you can answer.
Go ahead, Trent.
Chris,
we want to get rid of it.
I understand it, sir, but I have to give you roughly equal time. Please. Let the vice president talk. Good.
Biden, sometimes struggling to get back to his point, repeatedly lost patience.
Well, it's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Will you shut up, man?
There were moments of coherent conversation on why each should be president.
Because there has never been an administration or president who has done more than I've done in a period of 3.5 years.
And why the other man should not.
Under this president, we become weaker, sicker, poorer, more divided, and more violent. When I was vice president, we inherited a recession. I've gone head to head with Putin and made it clear to him we're not going to take any of his stuff. He's Putin's puppy.
There were bitter exchanges on the coronavirus.
Let him finish.
Do you believe for a moment what he's telling you in light of all the lies he's told you about the whole issue relating to COVID? A lot of people died. And a lot more are going to die unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker.
So, Mr. President?
Don't ever use the word smart with me.
And there were heated accusations over taxes.
But why didn't you do it over the last 25 years?
Because you weren't president. Because you weren't president screwing things up.
You were a senator.
You're the worst president America has ever had. Come on.
Trump denied a New York Times report that he pays a pittance in taxes.
Is it true that you paid $750 in federal income taxes each of those 2 years?
I paid $38 million 1 year. I paid $27 million 1 year.
Show us your tax returns.
And the president declined once again to condemn white supremacists.
But are you willing tonight to condemn white supremacists and militia groups?
Sure. I would say almost everything I see is from the left wing.
Biden tried to be the adult in the room, the man with a plan to resolve the coronavirus and to restore civility to government. Trump tried to befuddle Biden with constant interruptions, playing into the narrative that the former vice president is beyond his prime. And Trump sought to draw Biden's ire with attacks on his son Hunter, with some success.
Hunter got thrown out of the military. He was thrown out, dishonorably discharged.
That's not true.
For
it wasn't dishonorably.
Cocaine use.
My son, like a lot of people we know at home, had a drug problem. He's overtaken it. He's fixed it. He's worked on it. And I'm proud of him.
In a starkly divided U.S., the debate might have changed few minds, but it might well have hardened positions between two candidates with little love lost between them. John Hendren, Al Jazeera, Cleveland.